Alright, what's up guys, Poison here. Welcome to the final episode of Quick Play. I'm going to record today on Wednesday. This is going out on Monday. I didn't want to have to worry about recording another episode of Quick Play until next week. So, after today, any videos you see will be pretty caught up. They're not going to be a few days behind. Now, Friday was my birthday, so if I had anything important to talk about, I will talk about that in... I talked about it in yesterday's Demon's Cross gameplay. So, here we are, we're in... I don't remember the name of the city. We have to collect 200 rings, as it says, so... Currently, 18. So, we have to collect 16 rings. It's just whatever. Oh, sweet, there's... So, there's already 28. Let's see. We're gonna switch out to, SBO, because he'll just toss us anywhere. There was something I wanted to talk about, so what was it? So we have to collect 200 rings, I don't know what the hell we're supposed to do. We have to go in a certain area. I think we have to go in there, so that's what I'm trying to get to. Nope, nothing. Wow, we're just getting tossed everywhere. What did I want to talk about? Jesus Christ. There was something I want to talk about really bad. Shoot. So, there was something I want to talk about. It was newsworthy. I'm at a complete loss for words. I don't remember. Oh yeah, so music of the day. If you guys remember, I used to do like, you know, music of the day, like certain days I'd feel a certain song would be best. I didn't do that for Thursday's or Friday's video because I just didn't think about it. But today, like, one song I've been listening to a lot actually recently is When's a Plague Reloaded. Now, When's a Plague is a pretty good band. I do like them. I just don't know many songs by them that I enjoy. But Reloaded is definitely a song I've recently been listening to that's really good that I actually like. So, you know, I'll leave a link down to that song below in the description, like I should. Once again, I've talked about this before. Guys, I always say I leave shit in my description. If I ever forget something that I said I would leave in the description, if you ever want to see it and you don't see a link to it, please let me know and I will, you know, I'll update my description to put the link. Now, it's not because I don't care, it's just when I do these videos, I oftentimes just forget of what I said, so... You know, once again, if I say, oh, I'm going to leave this in the description and I don't, please, you know, comment and I'll find the link and I'll send it to you guys. Or I'll update the description and I'll put a comment saying, hey, it's been updated. Please go check it out. We might get 10 coins off of this. Nope. I don't even know what the hell's going on. They're just ignoring. Like, we're just being ignored by this shit. Land right there, yes. One, two, nope, failed. Try again. Come on, just drop me right there. Ah, you didn't drop me where I want you to drop me. Yeah, we're going for like 20 minutes in this video. We're not trying to go too long. You know, on Friday I said I'd go for 30 minutes. I went for 30 minutes, but now we're just going 20 minutes. Hopefully we can beat this mission. Hopefully we're not stuck here the whole time. Really? Just really? We can't even make it over! God, just sad. Okay, right there, right there. We are seriously just failing hardcore. Hardcore failing. So we're gonna be here a while, honestly. I'm saying it right now. We're gonna be here for a while. I'd honestly rather play Sonic Pinball right now on the original, like, Sonic game. I don't want to play that fucking slot machine thing. Come on, come on. Just go. I don't know, one thing I talk about. So, Saturday, the day after my birthday, there's some stickers that are supposed to come out. Hopefully, I could get them. Hopefully, by the time this comes out, I already got them, you know? Like, I already ordered them. I'm not expecting to get them in the mail, but, you know, hopefully I'll have them ordered. Because now it'll be like a special limited edition type thing, so it's like, fuck, if I don't get them, I'll be very sad. I'm trying to get 4 stickers, you know, there's 2 stickers I want, but I'm trying to get duplicates of them, because I just always get copies. Yeah, they're Kill la Kill, car slaps. So, you know, I actually do love Kill la Kill. It's an anime I can watch whenever, honestly, like, I can watch an anime over and over again. But, yeah, one's of Lei Satsuki, the other one's of Ryuku. Satsuki's normal, Ryuku's on the motorcycle. Why is the screen shaking like that? Come on, keep sending me in there. It just didn't even want me going in there anymore. I feel Charmy would send me in a different area. Come on, just let me go up there. I don't want to be in here anymore. I want to go up there. I'm trying to get in there. Get me in there. No, don't do this to me. God damn it. Oh, wait. That was my chance. Throw me back that way. I don't know why it gets sent in and then it just throws me out. Come on. Once again, back into the same area, seriously. Thank you. Ah, shit, I need to collect those rings. I need these rings. I don't even care. Use the team boss. 20, 44. Fuck, we went from like 80 down to 44. God damn it, dude. Seriously? What's this shit? That's what that is. Okay. Yes, send me through there. Oh, Jesus Christ. Great, we're doing more of this. Nope. Get up there. Okay, what the hell's going on? The number of rings paid out from the slot machine goes on the... whatever. Oh god, come on. Thank Christ. Come on, we're so close to being this. Come on. Boost me up to 200. Come on. Get me in there. Come on. Oh, 10 only. Shit. Dude, we're so close to being this. Oh, I'll hit those. Fuck it. If I could hit those, dude, that'd be perfect. Oh god. I don't know where I'm going, that's why I'm like, oh godding it. Oh, I need 6. I need 2 more. No! Oh, my phone went off and I thought I heard my phone go off, but I didn't. Come on. Some good. Be something good. Come on. Hit this. No, what's going on? Facebook's going off, whatever. I don't care. Oh, we barely got it. What the hell's going on Facebook? So let's just see. Oh, come on. So, well, we have like another 13 minutes. Yeah, we got another 10 minutes. Okay, so let's try to beat this. One mission down. We got two more to go, or do we have to fight an enemy here? I believe we have one more mission, then we have to fight a boss. Oh, special stage. Okay. Bonus challenge. Oh, God. Is this a bonus chaos challenge? What's going on? Collect lots of power spheres within the time limit. Oh, okay, so we're collecting power spheres. Those aren't power spheres! Those are freaking bombs. Four links. This is what I'm saying. Don't hold on to your right thumbstick. Do not hold on to them, seriously. Or your left thumbstick. Just tap the left thumbstick where you need it to be. I can press square to go faster. Do I want to? Kind of, not really. No, I don't. Just tap anywhere you need to go. Ugh! Give me the special ones. Oh, God. Is there, like, an end to this madness? I remember last month, actually, this is super old news. I remember last month, Humble Bundle had a huge, like, deal on Sonic games. I'm like, goddamn. I kind of wanted to buy them, but I never did, because I didn't have the money. You know, unfortunately, my paycheck didn't come in, so I couldn't be like, oh, hell yeah, Sonic, you know? Let me buy some Sonic games, which I would have, you know? Sonic is a fun series, you know, except for, like, the newer ones. Also, me and my sister were talking about this. Like, today, Wednesday, we're talking about early in the morning. Sonic is a fun game series, except for Sonic 06, The Black Knight, maybe Secret Rings, The Werehog, you know. The only good new ones we've liked have been Sonic Generations and the racing ones. Collect 10 casino chips. I don't feel we're going to beat this. But yeah, we're like, oh, the only good Sonic games that have come out recently are, like, you know, Generations and the racing ones. Other than that, the games have been meh. So let's kill him. The fuck was he? Was he like a machine gunner? We have to back out here. We have to go to him. And of course we have to do this. What the hell? They remind me of some other game, actually. What game do they remind me of? Oh, shit. They remind me of some game I played recently. I don't even know. There's a metal bot now. Okay, so there's spotlights is what those are, and those are SMG guys. Then there's like a thing over here, if I'm correct. A box that we activate a switch. This game is not a good platforming game. I'm sorry, Sonic Team. But Sonic Heroes is not meant for to be a platformer. Like, in my opinion, I don't like the platforming sequences. They're not that good. Oh, shit. No, we're not going backwards. Grab onto that. Come on, land up there. Land on the flower. Okay, whatever. Whatever. I guess not. Why do I keep hitting this stuff? I don't want to hit this stuff. Six. Bingo. Did I get a chip? I don't think I got a chip. I think I missed that chip, actually. I got that chip. Two bingo. Oh, I got three so far. Okay, that's not bad. I need seven more. And great, I guarantee there's a chip up there. Come on, we gotta hit it right. This is gonna be the majority of the video too, I can already tell. Throw me somewhere else, dude. Like, it's so hard to control this little pinball machine. Try not to curse, but like, really, this game's annoying me now. Man, Sonic used to be cool with the 2D platformers. Now what happened? Decided to go all 3D. Why? Why? Why would you become a Black Knight? Seriously. Why would you try to become a werewolf? Sonic, what's wrong with you? All those years of chili dogs messed you up, man. Ugh! Why? Dude, this is seriously like annoying the crap out of me now. Ah, dude, what the hell did I hit that just knocked me backwards? I probably hit that. Come on, come on. Thank you. Come on. Is there a chip over here? No, there's not. I guess Vecta's the only thing that could kill it. God damn it, what's going on? Let's just, come on, come on, land right there. Where are we going? Where are we going? Send me somewhere nice. Not what I want. Seriously, I don't even want to do this. Defook, bro. Whatever, just kill it. Let's see. I didn't want to do that. I think we have to activate a switch to open the door. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the switch isn't there though. Like, seriously, why is it so hard to get this B on the damn thing? Like, it shouldn't be that hard just to get it on there. See? It should be a pinpoint, but no! I don't care about coins, honestly. I'm just like, not my prerogative right now. I'm looking for those chips. No, just let me go down. Let me go down. Really? Really? Come on. Please tell me there's a chip here. And we're back to the beginning. Are you serious? Hey, back to the beginning. So fun. We're just gonna just land in there, whatever. No chips here, because that'd be kind of stupid if they put the chips here. So we have to pay very close attention, because I only need 5 more chips. Guarantee you there's somewhere I can't get to them. Okay. And I'm stuck underneath it. Great. Come on, come on, come on. Throw me up there. Just get me in there. Okay, there was definitely a chip down here. If you guys remember, it's gonna be like somewhere over here. Ah, there was a chip up there. I know that for sure. No, no, throw me back up, throw me back up, throw me back up. Throw me back up. I know you can. Okay, there's a chip down here somewhere, if I remember correctly as well. No, there's not. So one chip is definitely up there. I can't get to it unless I try again. Vector and Enzio, or Espio, or whatever, are dead. I need to get up there. Is there something down here, though? Alright, so I need to get back up there. It's definitely up there is where I need to get to. If I remember correctly, I need to go to the other side because it's easier. Like, really? Oh, I finally got there and I'm not paying attention. Wow. Throw me up there, dude. Man, I can imagine how many PlayStation controllers were broken because of this game, or Xbox or GameCube controllers. Seriously, this game is for kids, and it's, like, pissing me off. And I'm an adult, too. Imagine how a kid would react to this game. Like, especially on Team Sonic and Team Shadow side, that was way more difficult than this. I don't care about stupid coins. I need to get up there. Anything up here? Where does this lead to? Like, seriously, why is this hard to get into those? Oh, look, it sends me right there. Oh, wait, actually, that's a good thing. That's a good thing. I'm going to shut my mouth. That's actually a good thing. So we need the one that's definitely right in front of us. Okay. We need to go up that ramp, so we need to catch speed. I didn't catch enough speed. I did not catch enough speed. That's kind of irritating. So we're just rushing by. We need to just get this over with. Because we're already at 23 minutes. At 30 minutes, I'm going to stop, and I guess I'm going to keep recording. So 30 minutes is the cutoff. That's when we're stopping this video. We'll be back with another video later. Can I, like, team blast my way out of here? Like, it's just throwing me back and forth now. Keep smashing it, and then we could just... go up there, go up there, go up there! Thank you. Who the fuck is this? Oh, stupid fucking spam account. Spam emails, dude. God damn. I don't know what the hell my mom signed up for. I talked about this in a video a long time ago. She gets, like, these random emails from random people... or random spam accounts, and it's like, eat this to lose weight, avocado and eggs, blah blah blah. It's like, oh my god, you guys fuck off. Seriously, like, those emails annoy the shit out of me. And someone could easily say, oh, why don't you just delete her account off your phone? The thing is, I have to be aware of her account. I have to, you know, I need her account, one, because Amazon's on there, two, because she'll get emails, and she's like, hey, get on this immediately, you know, like, her insurance stuff. She's like, she has me take care of that stuff. Because she's not really, like, computer savvy or email savvy or electronic savvy at all. So she'll have me, like, keep track of her emails. I'm like, okay, sure. So I have to have her account. And it's like, I can't take off notifications. Or I can take off notifications. But I can't, because if I need to be aware of, like, what she's getting, so I can see if something important happens. I can get notified about it, you know? I just glitched it out. I wanted to record only one last video. I guess we're gonna record another one because, you know, this is like annoying as all shit. There we go, there we go, there we go. Toss it up, toss it up. Toss it. Okay, so about this part, we need to be extremely careful of how we hit it. So we need to go straight forward and we need... Or let's go to the side first. Let's avoid that first one. Because if we go straight ahead, we're going to hit that. And then we need to go in there. No. Oh, you fucking bee, you bitch. Okay, let's go again. Seriously, 4 more minutes and we're done with this video. We'll be back tomorrow for another part. Honestly, I don't talk about anything major in this series, so I could honestly just spend all day recording if I wanted to. Do I want to? No, because I don't like recording all day either. I'll tell you what I would like to do. I'd like to fucking live stream. But that's a problem for another day. We have to save up money. I talked about it before. I'm actually going to buy my Radeon RX 480 before I even buy my Ripsaw. Come on. Go that way. No. You're going too fast, bitch. You're not Sonic. I might as well just keep this on repeat, honestly. Like, this is essentially just repeat. You need to freaking know when to hit it, too. It's like... SBO and Vector are dead. They probably ran out of lives. I don't care. Playing as the bee, bitch. There they are. They just weren't allowed to spawn in then. Come on, 3 minutes. We got this. We got this. 3 minutes. Yes! Okay, we're done with this area. We are done with this area. Wait, why do I feel I need to collect that chip? Okay, one last chip. We need the tree. Let's get the tree. Hopefully it'll give us another chip. It probably will, probably won't. We'll find out. The good thing about this game, though, is when you die, you don't lose chips. Like, it doesn't reset your progress, which is amazing. Because you know how mad I'd be if I had to reset my progress? Progress? If I had to reset my progress, I'd be extremely irritated. Oh, shit. You know, if I die, I'll still be extremely irritated, though. Come on. Okay. So we're going to hug the left side. We're going to go one last time. Hug the left side. We need that tree. Hopefully that tree will give us something. No. Oh, fuck. Okay. So, it just drew me to the other corner. So, I guess we go to the right side and hopefully we can hit the tree. Man, I'm telling you right now, we're not going to beat this mission. We need 4 more tokens or 4 more chips. I don't know where they're at. Like, seriously, can I just play a real game of pinball? Can I just, like, do that? That'd be a lot funner than this. Let me play pinball for real. I'll record that. Actually, speaking of pinball, if you guys have been on the channel for at least a year now, you guys will know I love Crash Bandicoot. And I still plan on doing Crash Bandicoot games later on. I don't know what stopped me, honestly. There's no real reason I haven't recorded them. Guess I'm just lazy, whatever. I remember when Crash Team Racing came out, there were so many things for Crash Team Racing. Like, I remember I had a Crash Bandicoot RC car, and then along with that motherfucker. Really? Yeah, along with the RC car, I also had a Crash Team Racing pinball machine. Like a little pinball toy, and that thing was awesome. Don't know what happened to it. I just don't know what happened, and I'm kind of sad because I kind of want to play it now. After this, I'm looking up eBay and Amazon, seeing how much that stuff costs. And then there are, like, little Crash Bandicoot toys and, like, I don't know what the machines are called, but the bubble machines where you would put, like, a few coins in and, like, you would open up this package and you get, like, a little mystery toy. Or not a mystery toy, you know. You saw what it was, but it's the ones with the little... In the balls, like, that you have to put in, like, tokens at the mall and then you get them. I remember a bunch of those Crash toys I had. I had a... Crash, I had him doing the body slam stuff. It was pretty cool. Crash was an amazing character, and I still love him, despite what's happening with the Skylanders remaster thing. So, guys, we're already at 30 minutes, so until tomorrow, I will see you next time. Have an awesome day. Thank you for watching, and thank you for standing up with this god-awful level. Until tomorrow, have an awesome day. Bye.